my name is Issa, and welcome back to YouTube.com. So for today's video for Christmas, I received something very beautiful in the mail today. No, it's not a boyfriend, sadly. No, it's not a dildo. No, it is not Donald Trump's disqualification from the presidential campaign. Sadly. What I received in the mail is... Just stay there.
Shit. Ow. Bitch.
I received... Christmas tree! Whoa! And I thought, why just sit in a chair the whole time as a Christmas tree and actually show you things to do in a Christmas tree costume? Let's get it popping. Oh, hey, y'all. So, I'm about to go show my dad the costume. I don't know how he's gonna react, but let's go. Hey, Dad!
Oh my god, what the f is that?
Do you like it?
No, no!
Why?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
And why don't you like- where are you going?
I have to pick Mom.
You have to pick Mom?
Uh-huh.
And you're just not gonna pay attention to me, your own son?
No.
A Christmas tree?
I still love you anyway, no matter what.
You love me? You still love me?
Till death.
Will you still love me if I make you try this on?
That's pushing it.
How much you pay me?
$100. You're trying this on, Dad. I'm not pushing anything. You're pushing this tree on your face. What do you want to do, Dad?
Let's play Scrabble.
We're not playing no Scrabble. You're trying on this costume. Who's there?
I am a tree.
A tree who?
A tree from the Middle East.
Oh my god!
How do you like me?
How do I like you? You're beautiful.
I have to go.
Where are you? Oh, you're naked, Dad.
We are better than the Kardashians.
Oh my god. Hello, what's your name? Bertha. See, the thing is, Bertha, there can only be one tree in this house, bitch. And that tree is me. Oh, and you think you're so cool, right? Why? You got blue lights? Bitch, what kind of tree has blue lights? It is Christmas. I am green like Christmas, bitch. What the f*** is blue? The water? A plum? Donald Trump? If Donald Trump was blue? And in this case, you're like Donald Trump because you're ugly. See, I'm not trying to fight you. I'm just asking for you to leave right now. This bitch won't get up. This bitch won't leave. Oh, you wanna play, bitch? So tell me why I come into my home with my family and I find out that they bring in this fake-ass Bertha, bitch? Game over, Bertha. Touch me. Bitch. Oh my god, girl. You decapitated! I have no idea what just happened, but if you guys enjoyed this, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. I'm a Christmas tree. Do it. But I love you guys so much with all my heart. And I'll see you later, my fellow bad bitches. Stay jolly.